The most important key takeaway for me from today's roundtable was around the fact that safety is still about human behavior in an industrial environment. So that is why for me it is important when going forward in designing and deploying connected worker solutions is to take into account that they are first of all about people working in a hazardous environment, in an industrial setting, and that it first has to be addressed about the human side, about the comfort, and most importantly about the care for the people.